What a
frog.
A cool little niche for this thing, though. Yeah, like a frog at the top of a mountain, you know? Isn't it fantastic?
Yeah, it is fantastic.
So what happens when it dries up? Does it dig into the, like, half inch of soil? And
do that in Arizona.
And just hang out for...
Yeah, I've got frogs in front of my place in Tucson where they disappear for the entire year and pretty much come out once or twice.
In the desert, right? Like, basically?
Yeah. That's not moving.
That's so cool.
That's cool.
Can you imagine amphibians that can live?
Yeah, up on a rock like this.
Just a little bit of time.
Up on a rock like this. It's pretty impressive, huh?
I mean, ours dig into the ground, right? But they only have to stay underneath for like 6 months.
Yeah, pretty much.
Only 6 months,
yeah. Yeah, compared to, I don't know, the ones at your house?
Yeah, pretty much.
11 and a half? And what's, how long do they live? Do you know? Is that like one generation each year?
No, I think they live longer.
Yeah.
Yeah. Cool. Like, I've got unfortunate toads that live in a puddle right in the middle of a driveway that goes around them. So they come out and they do their little mating thing, but they don't really find any action.
Yeah.
Because there's nobody else around.
Yeah, that's kind of rough. Alright, say goodbye to the frog.
Bye, frog.
I wonder what it's called.